Hello guys, welcome to STV. Today's match, Russia against Croatia. We know that Russia and Croatia both are very good teams in this World Cup. Russia beat Spain, the former champion, and Croatia beat Denmark to come in quarterfinal. So let's see the statistics, who is going to win today. We know that they have both played 3 games total, in total. One in 6 September 2006, that was in European Championship, and that match has been drawn with 0-0. Another one happened in 6 June 2007, that was in also European Championship. That match also has been drawn, that is 0-0. The last match happened in 2015, 17 November. That was win by Croatia in 1-3 goals. That was international friendly match. So let's see what is going to happen in this World Cup. For me, it seems that Croatia will win this match. So let's see what happened. You know that last night, you can't say anything before because you can depend on statistics. Last night, Belgium also beat Brazil, which is totally unexpected. All the big teams has been beaten by the small teams in this World Cup. So anything can happen. So let's cross our fingers and watch the match. I hope Croatia will win today.
If you like my video, subscribe my channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon for my next video. Thank you.